Hey there, I'm Benjamin from Love's Data. In this video, we're going to take a quick look at the new version of Google Ads. This is Google's brand new interface for managing your campaigns. Before we start, I want to highlight that the new interface we're about to explore is only available in a few accounts. So when you log into your account, you might still see the previous version of the Google Ads interface. This means you will need to wait until you can start using the new version. Okay, now let's head to Google Ads. We're now looking at the new version of Google Ads. If you've been using Google Ads for a while, you'll immediately notice the difference. The darker color palette has gone, and the interface looks a bit like GA4, Google Analytics 4. Key features like the option to configure conversions, access billing details, and more are now on the left in the main menu. At the top of the menu, we can select Create to create new campaigns and ad groups. We can add keywords to existing campaigns, and we can configure new conversions. Selecting campaigns in the menu lets you see all of your campaigns. Access recommendations, reports, view campaigns, ad groups, ads, and more. We can also view assets and manage targeting options, including keywords. Conversions are now available by selecting goals in the main menu. And we can also find tools, billing, and other configuration options here. The main menu and sub-menu that let us navigate between campaigns and ad groups have been moved to drop-down selectors at the top of the interface. If you want to switch back to the previous version of the interface, then you can select Appearance at the top, and then choose the option to use the previous version. But let's select Tour New Design to get Google's summary of the key changes in Google Ads. Google says the new version is simpler and easier to use. Okay, let's click Next. Keywords have now been combined with audience and content targeting. Insights and reports are now available in one place. We can create new campaigns, ad groups, keywords, and conversions using the Create option. Conversions can now be found under Goals. And we can filter the types of campaigns we're viewing using the dropdown. So that's a quick look at the new version of Google Ads. Since the new version of the interface is only available in a small number of accounts, this means we'll likely see additional tweaks to the interface over the coming weeks. And if you don't see the new version yet, you will need to wait until it's available for your Google Ads account. What do you think of the new interface? I'd love to know. Let me know in the comments below. And if there's anything you'd like to learn about Google Ads, I'd love to hear from you too. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.